I'm disappointed that I didn't walk out with the championship. I had my heart set and I wanted to go home to England with the championship in my hand. I wanted to go back home and make Britain proud. But I feel like I've earned my spot. Like, I've come in here and I've proved a point that British wrestling right now is a hot property. And I've come to New Japan to do one thing, and that's make it to the top. Today I may have lost, but I will come back stronger. It's the first time in 21 years that an IWGP Championship has been defended against a British man. I'm very, very proud to be the first person in 21 years to go for that championship. I will come back stronger. Incredible, better than what I expected. I expected maybe a smattering to even like maybe have heard of the name, but I came out there and I heard it straight away. Ospreay. I can't thank them enough. They kept pushing me. It was just that final moment when he had my arm coming back round. I felt it coming out of socket. I could feel the bone just coming out like that, and I'd rather tap today, come back and fight another day. Kushida, I'm not done with. I'm not done with Kushida one bit. I want rematch.
How was Kushida today?
I've underestimated Kushida. I know how good Kushida is, but you don't know how good someone is until you lock horns, until you get in the ring and you battle with them. Kushida is one of a kind. He can compete with the best in the world everywhere. I feel like I held my own. I feel like if Kushida is here, I came on par with Kushida. I hope New Japan enjoyed my stuff, because I've been perfecting it in Britain. I've been perfecting it in America and all over Europe. And now I've come to Japan, and I hope they enjoyed it, because that to me, them cheering my name, that means a lot to me. I'm humble. I am honoured, the fact that they cheer me. I can't say thank you enough. Arigato. Arigato.
Thank you. So, when do you think you're gonna be back next time? Maybe in the near future?
Very, very soon. Very soon. If you guys will have me back.